Ecuador in South America is called the heart of the globe because the equator runs right through it. You never know it though. You're up so high, it's always cool. Especially in Quito, the capital, a 2 mile high city of 300,000 people, which offers an interesting mixture of two worlds. The new world of automobiles and traffic policemen, and an ancient world of people who dress as they have for centuries. She's barely 4.5 feet tall, yet look at the proud, determined way she walks. Here's a man who's using his head. That's his wife walking behind him. Notice the respectful distance she keeps. 3 paces.